So I got the camera set up looking at this exhaust port here. I'm going to go turn the gas on, and you'll be able to hear the draft induction motor spin up, and you'll hear a weird sound coming out of it here. And so hearing the noise coming out of here and from this area here when the furnace is running, it makes me suspect that the draft induction fan has an issue. And I think it's common for the blades to corrode and rust.